just a little test of the camera and the live stream broadcaster to see